reached out, offering him one last chance at redemption. In exchange for his return to Earth, he vowed to inflict madness in its purest form upon the planet. In the blink of an eye, he was home, face down in the dirt, bestowed with a ravenous disposition. And gifted with a blessing from the goddess of madness herself, lifting his head to view his surroundings, a road sign greeted him.
I got caught, bye.
Who the fuck? Derek, where have, what the fuck?
We'll be right back.
What the fuck? We are so behind on rent. You have been missing for 5 months. I had to get 3 jobs to support this fucking house. I can't. And you just come back saying you have a car? I called the police. I thought you went missing. Where have you been, Derek? And who is that fucking guy who just walked out of the shower?
Bro, I got a car though.
There's asbestos in that car. There's no door handles. There's fucking oil just all over the bottom of the driveway now. Like, what the fuck do you expect me to do? What do you expect me to think? I have so much work to do. I have so many responsibilities. Because you left. And I don't know. I honestly don't know what to. That car is a health hazard, and you should not be making. Why do you even make those? Let me get this straight. You've been gone for 5 months. You stole a car from a homeless guy. Okay, what did this homeless guy look like?
Ricky, just calm
down.
Dude,
I've been living with you for 5 years, and you've called me Ricky this entire time. My name is Rama, okay?
Ricky, just drink your protein shake, and I'll tell you all about the guy.
This is American cheese. This is American cheese. This is ice. This is plastic. You're trying to poison. You wouldn't even drink it yourself.
I'll drink it after I tell you about the guy. So the guy, he had really brown curly hair, and he had this red bandana. Like, it was really cool. And then he had a gray t-shirt, and he was like small. Oh, dude, we are so screwed.
Did you lock the door?
Oh no, that door's wide open. Come in, it's open.
Why are you laughing? You killed a homeless.
No.
We have to go now.
No. Please. Okay.
We have to go now. Why are we here? Why did you bring me here?
Dude, we gotta get rid of the body. We gotta get rid of that.
Yeah, but what does that have to do? Why are we here?
Yeah, Spider-Man and freezing full effect. You ready, Ron? I'm ready. You ready, Dave?
I'm ready, Slick, are you?
Oh yeah, take it down. Girl, I must warn you. I sense something strange in my mind. Yo, situation is. Let's cure it cause we're running out of time. They seem from the start. It's all so deadly when love is not together from the heart. Check it out. It's driving me out of my mind. That's why it's hard for me to find
order.
Aloha, what can I get for you today?
Aloha, sir. Peanut butter. Do you have peanut butter?
Peanut butter.
Or pretzels.
Pretzels? You can go to Kanye. They have Wetzel's pretzels over there.
Ooh. Okay. Actually, can we just get milk? I just want milk.
Like the small one for the Happy Meal?
Yes, the small one for the Happy Meal.
How many?
Just one.
Okay, anything else?
No, that's it, sir.
Thank you, 166.
All right, thank you, sir, so much. Thank you.
This is all the money I brought with me before we left because of that crazy guy.
Is it 166?
I don't know, but this is all I have. Here you go. Here you go.
Yay, you downsized.
Hey, keep the change.
Yeah, keep the change.
Spend the change, good. Sir. Spend on good things.
Thank you so much.
Spend on weed. Here, drink your milk. Have a protein shake. Gosh, Matt.
It's a jug.
It's a jug of milk, okay? It's the whole jug.